but playing live is it's like some kind of energy that you exert.
Give and take, push and pull thing with the crowd is really magical.
If the mix is right and the energy feels right, there's just like no better feeling, like right when that first note kicks in.
Coolest thing I love about being a drummer is you're the heartbeat, you're giving that rhythm that these people are jumping up and down, moshing, crowd, whatever they're doing, it's from the rhythm and beat.
Being back with everybody, looking right and like seeing all my friends from high school on the stage with me, and then
you're working to perfect something in the studio, and then when you play live, you have one shot in front of an audience.
And that it's like there's nothing else like it. You know, so I'm always praying that it's going to be great for everyone involved. Really. Done a really good job at staying in contact with family. We've had family come out on the road. You know, two guys in the band are new parents, and they've had kids out on the road. We're all married or with somebody, and we've had them come out on the road, and you know, we've had our parents out here. It's been really great.
Band and crew, it's so family and such a great vibe in our camp and just on the tour.
Too old. I've stolen their faith and I have broken their souls. Was here before Christ, had forgave you your sins and paid your price and sealed your fate within. Days have come to an end. Today's the day that we meet again. The self-inflicted inebriation.
As far as band members, it's just like, it's beyond family, it's beyond business. It's just like Keith Richards said, it's like, it's just something beyond both of those things.